Now to images you're seeing first on CBS This Morning. More than 18,000 people entered National Geographic's annual Traveler Photo Contest. The top picks included this photo from Ecuador overlooking an erupting volcano. Another from Burma shows a young monk finding the perfect reading light. The winning photo of a massive funnel cloud was taken near Julesburg, Colorado, by a meteorologist from Slovenia.
Nice.